Welcome, generals, back to my legendary Confederate campaign. In today's video, we'll be fighting the Battle of Antietam. Let's take a look at my camp. First corps is going to be my best corps. It is my best corps. It has lots of 2-stars, lots of good artillery, 35,000 in supply. Second corps, and then third corps for my right wing. So it was really difficult to put it all together. I needed to have at least seven officers so that I could get most of my troops up to 1-star. You notice here the 6-pounder, for example, he didn't make it to 1-star because I just didn't have enough. Okay, in the end, from my reputation, I took some weapons and I took 2 generals. So, I mean, it took me a long time to work all this out, and there's all kinds of weird numbers and all that, but to get every single man and spend every single penny to up this army up to strength, it was quite a task. So let's see how this fight's going to go. Real quick snapshot. They're calling 66,000 troops on the other side. Their training jumped up to 57 from, I believe it was 48, although the armory stayed at 47. My reputation is 25, which means if I lose the battle, I lose the campaign. Okay, and also, it was noted that in the intelligence report, it says that there was 18,500 men more coming. So this could be somewhere around 80,000. I do have 3 perks here for -5% enemy size. So who knows what we're going to face. Off we go. Battle of Antietam. So I'm going to put my first corps on the left, second in the center, and third on the right for 4,696 men and 110 guns. 47,000 men. We've all played this battle many times. All right. So what I'm going to do here is I'm going to put these guys back here in more of a defensive position. Put him back here. Here, and here, like that. Okay. And then let's see here. Again, I'm going to keep these guys in a more defensive position. Second. Third. First. And fourth will be back here for right now. Hand back here, hand back here, hand back here. I'm going to leave First North Carolina back here a bit for the moment. And I'm going to move this 24-pound howitzer up to support. So he's going to come up to here. Just going to get him a little bit more on cover. Skirmishers. This guy's coming over here. He's coming over here. He's coming over here. This guy's going to put out skirmishers. This guy's gonna put out skirmishers. Put them over here for right now. Back just a little bit more. We'll see what happens. If I have the opportunity, I may try to swing to the left. We'll see. These guys over there. Found them. Okay, fall back. Fall back over here. Fall back. This guy's over here for the moment. Back over here. These guys are all squashed up. Him. Okay, fall back. Three stars right there. Cover. Farm him. Farm him. First church, get out there. Run. On him. Hooker. Okay, fall back. Okay, run again. See if we can catch him. Get over there. Shoot him. Okay, pull back. Republic. Back over here. Back over here for right now. Fall back. Looks like we got reinforcements coming. Get over there. Get over there. For sure, get over here. Come on over here. All right, here we go. I'm gonna take these guys. I put them right over there. Right over here. Like that. Take these guys. And we're gonna put them right over here. Burn him. Burn him. Here. Get over there. Why are you retreating that way? Well, say goodbye to them. Come over here. And halt. Fire on him. So I lost both of those skirmishers. Them. Run. 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 Pull back a bit. Halt. There. All right, come on up. Come on up. Let's come over there. Come over there. Come on over there. Come on. Okay, now we're gonna go and take this position over here in the woods. Get over here. Burn him. Burn him. Burn him. Go around. I'm gonna move him here. This gun over here. Turn. Go back a little bit. Halt. Halt. Get over here. Come on over here. Come on over here. Stay on those guys. Burn them. Blow them up, blow them up. Burn him. Burn him. Halt. Go over there. Come over there. Blow him up, blow him up. Into the woods. Into the woods. Into the woods. Get up there. Fall back. So the problem here, get him over here, is now I've got to go defend this area down here. So volunteers, come on down here. Volunteers, come on down here. Volunteers, come on down here. And these parrots over here. These guys over here. Find them. Okay, fall back. Fall back a bit. Fall back a bit. Halt. 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 Come over into this wood. Over there. Let's see, which one is my cavalry corps here? Okay, cavalry corps. I'm gonna have them stationed down here. Halt. Parent getting up here. What are we doing over here? Give me some skirmishers. Give me some skirmishers. Give me some skirmishers. Put them up. Well, let's keep them up here. I want them close to my gun. Ugh, these guys got routed over here. Fall back. Over there. Okay, fall back a bit. And halt. Halt. Back up there. Holy mackerel, Andy. Come on back. Come on back. Come on down. Come on down. come back down here. For the look of it. Go over here. Halt. Third court, yep. Attack them. Find them. Bring this gun over here. Slowly shift now to the south. Bring him down here as well. Fall back. Look over here. Look over there. Okay, fall back. Come back over here. You come back over here. Pulling these guys back. Bring them up. Jimmy, get over there. And hurry. Fifth Virginia, get over here. Halt. Come back a bit. Halt. Get back over here. Okay, everybody now. Let's kind of abandon this position a bit. Over here. Here, fall back a bit to there, and come over here, run him, fall back a bit. No. Over here. Come on, boys. Halt. Over here. Halt. You guys come back over here. Come on back over here. Come on back. Get over there. Back over here. Come on back. Come on over here. Come on down. Come on over here. We got going on here. Over here. Down here. Over there. Run. Run. Come on, boys. Let's come down over here. this gun down over here. Go over there. Go over there. Cavalry division. Go over there to get them. Now, halt, mate. Come over there. Over there. Return to your unit. You return to your unit. Gun down here. Gun down here. So there. Attack them. Come back over there. Here. Get over here, man. Fall back a little bit. To there. Good. Halt. Then halt. Cavalry division, come over here. Second, come over here. Fourth, come straight down. Now, they're supposed to be going over there. Fall back a bit. Halt. Get over here, get over here. Hold your position. Come on, come on, straight down. This gun's down here. Fall back a bit. Halt. Fall back a bit. Halt. Go over there. Bad line looking here. Over there. Come over here. What's going on over here? There. There. Get to there. He's being rear flanked here. How's he being rear flanked? What are we doing here? A little bit. Let's get over here. Guns down here. We got two guys here. Come down. Halt. Come over here. And you come down here as well. Here. 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 And to there. Keep ripping them, boys. Fall back a bit. Halt. Come over there. Come down over here. So far, we're holding on to our line here. These guys keep getting blistered by this, by the artillery fire. Down here. Over here. This gun's over here. Get this gun over here. Halt. Fall back a bit. Get over there. Fire at him. Fire at him. Halt. Get over here. There. Fall back a bit. Run. Halt. Halt. Fire on him. Okay. Fall back a bit. Guns go over there. Take them. Halt. Fall back a bit. Come here. Okay. So this is obviously not a very good defensive line because they're really, really willing to press me on it. This gun over here. Bring this gun back over here. Over here. Move forward on that. Get over here. Okay, fall back here. Halt. Halt. Fall back. Fall back. Okay. Come on back. Come on back here. Bring this guns back. Bring this guns back. Get over here. Fall back. We're taking too many casualties over here. There. Fall back. Fall back. Come over here. Come over here. Good man. Over here. Over here. Over here. And fall back a little bit. Let's pull back a little bit. Back a bit. To here. To here. Cavalry division, come back over here. Bring him over here. Fall back. Fall back. Back over here. Back over here. Okay, put him in there. Back up. Back up a bit. Back up a bit. Screw on over here. Guns over here. Fall back. Where are you going? Okay, go there. Go there. You come over here. You guys come over here. You come over here. You come over here. You come over here for right now. Climb back a bit. Should you come over here? You should stay there. And you come over here as well. Where are you going? Get back over here. Well, so far we're holding our own. Okay, now things start changing. We're gonna bring this over here. Fall back. Get over here. You get over there. Get over here. You get over there. You get over here. Get over there. Get over here. Get over there. Run. Run. Okay, I want you to fall back some. here. Come back over here. Fall back. Fall back. Get over there. Stay over there. Guns back. Pull the guns back. Pull the guns back. General, get over there. How are things going here? Well, we're just trying to stay in a defensive position here. Okay, come back. Come back. Run. Run. One, two, three. Come over here. Over here. Over here. Guns come back over here. Guns back over here. Guns come all the way back over here. Second Georgia. Over here. Back up. Back up. Going over here. Here. Over here. Back over here. How are we doing here? Okay, you get over there. You get over there. Stay here. You get over there. You give me some skirmishers. That direction. Like this. There. Halt. Over there. And halt. Halt. Bring him over here. Moving these guns down. Here. Cavalry division coming over here. Oops. Looks like we got some unfriendlies coming. Okay, so. Come over there. Over there. Get back here. Back here. Back here. Guns. Get back here. Back here, guns. Back here. Get all the guns together here. Back here. Fall back. Fall back. Fall back. Fall back. It's 24 pounder down here where we need it. Over here. over here. Stand reserve there. Virginia, bring you down there. We got 3 hours here. They're about to attack us like crazy. Here, 2400, get over here. Let's forward a little bit here and see if we can knock this guy out. Rout him. All right, cavalry, come over here. Fall back. Back here. Let him have it, boys. Get over there. Run. Here. Halt. here. Come on over here. Go over there. Down to here. How's it going here? Managing to hold their own. Over here. Fall back a bit. Halt. Find them. Over here. Back up here. Halt. Doing here. Fall back a bit. Halt. The unending battle. These guys are just bombarding the snot out of me with artillery. Both sides are just bombarding each other with artillery like crazy. Yes, supply. Yes, supply. Bring him down here. I'm gonna give him artillery on the... came up here. Find anything over here? Come on out. Alright, mate. Take away some of the pressure there. 2 hours to go, jeez. Oops. Fall back. Fall back. Fall back. First off, then I got mangled for that. Over here. Not going over there. Yep. Over here. Turn him. How's this going? I could burst it off. There. Okay, fall back a bit. Back over there. Come on down. What's going on here? Back a bit. Better cover. Halt. 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 Over there.
True. Come back a bit. Halt. Halt, man. Run.
Jeez. I'm gonna send him over there. Both of these guys now. Get over there. Gotta be artillery batteries back here. Right there. What do we got? Charge that guy. Charge that guy. Charge that guy. These artillery batteries are really causing me trouble. Fall back. What's going on in this bridge? Look over this way. This way. This way. Get them. How's all this working out? Okay. Get him. Get him. Everybody get him. Alright. That should make a big difference there in batteries. Artillery. Take off some pressure there. Minutes left. Over here, boys. Come over here first. Johnson, go saving him. Minutes left. Rejoin. Here. Fall back a bit. To here. You go to here. Halt. Come out again. And halt. Kill him. Charging him. Let's see, their score, how many losses? 48%. I've lost 48% of my men. So I guess it's about time to call it a day, eh? Another general here, so I think that's probably saying it's time to call it quits. We seem to have held the line. I don't know if it's all that effective. We lost half of our men. We're gonna call a finish to that. And there we go. The end of the Battle of Antietam. Okay, so let's see what we had here. In the end, they had 74, 75, 76, 76, 80,000, 80 plus 1,000, and I had 41, 42, 43, 44, 45. So they had not quite 2-to-1 units. Oof. So my guys did okay. Officers. Lots of wounded. Dead. Good. 8 10-pound parrots. Some harpers. Not a whole lot. Okay. But it's victory, so we'll take it. See what the shape of my army is in. I got Robert E. Lee. Look at all these officers that were killed. Holy mackerel. Alright, so let's go to here at 56,000. I'm gonna go to Washington, Fredericksburg. And let's start that. Let's see how many we actually have. How many do we actually have? We have 31,000 men. All right, 31,000. 31,000 men, 9,000 recruits. So we're looking at about 40,000. Check our armory real quick. Mm-hmm. Artillery. Don't think this will replace most of our gains though, because we did not get a lot of artillery. We did not kill a lot of their artillery. That was because we were staying in defense. My barracks looks a shambles, I'm sure. Robert E. Lee, one colonel. And over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5, 6, 7 officers, really. So we're going to be really short on officers. We're going to have to use lieutenant colonels. We've got AP Hill here. Howitzers. Anyway. There we go. Antietam. So I suffer 20,000 losses to their 45, 46, 47, 48, 20,000 to 48. So a little bit better than 2-to-1. I would have liked to have done a lot better than that. I lost a lot of men. I lost a lot of officers once again. But that's the way that goes. So until next time, hope you enjoyed the battle. I'll see you later.